So this is part two of our video of Masha Sharapova practicing at Nick Bolitari Tennis Academy on February 19th, 2009. Masha has been working on her serve since that's the shot that caused her problems with the shoulder. Earlier on I watched her in the training facility where she was warming up her shoulders and strengthening them on one of those head bikes. Masha is working very hard. She's about 40 minutes into her practice session. Let's watch one more service.